Hello, my name is Miss Kat. For those of you who know me, hello again. For those of you who are meeting me for the first time, hello, I'm Miss Kat. I'm going to be your dance teacher today. We are going to start by doing a short warm-up. I'm going to put some music on and just lead you through some very simple stretches, and you can just follow along. And I want to encourage you to remember to breathe. So when we are stretching, keep sending oxygen to your muscles. Sometimes it's easy to hold your breath, and we don't want to do that. After the warm-up, I will take you through a short dance, and we will end with a cool down. All right? So I'm going to put some music on. Go ahead and follow along, friends. By learning the dance. Now, this dance is going to be inspired by the disco era. The disco era was a popular form of dance in the 1970s, the kind of music your parents probably danced to, but it's a super fun dance. And so this dance is going to be inspired by that. Here we go. You are going to start with your feet about shoulder width apart. The music comes on, and you have two counts of eight to turn in a circle. So the music comes on, and you're just... going to turn in a circle. Great. And you can do it however you want. If you do a quick turn, and you're facing to the front early, just stand there and get your groove on, all right? Okay, so we're going to do a turn, and we're then going to move to our right. So we are going to step on our right foot, step together, step together. Good, let's try that again. So you're going to go step together, and you can kind of bend your knees a little bit, get a little low, get a little funky. Then we're going to go the other way, step together, step together, and it repeats. Step together, step, together, last time, step, together. All right, let's take it from the beginning. So the music comes on and you are going to turn in a circle. Then we're going to go to our right. Step together, 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 step together. Good. All right, let's do that with the music. Why not? Let's just kind of get a feel for what the song is like.
Okay.
Awesome. See, not too bad. That's the beginning of our dance. Okay, so we turn in a circle, we step touch to the right, step touch to the left, and then we repeat each direction. The next little thing that happens is we're going to do what I call the hitchhiker. I don't know if that's a real name. I made it up. So you're going to take your right hand and kind of go this way over your right shoulder. And then you're going to go to the left this way, then to the right, and then to the left. So let's break it down. Our arms, we do two thumbs up and you go bam, bam, then the other hand, bam, bam, then the other hand, boop, 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 all right? What our feet are doing is they're basically staying in place. You're just going to move your body in the direction your hand is going. So it's a little to the right, a little to the left, a little to the right, a little to the left. Beautiful. All right, let's take it from the step touch. So we've already done our turn, and now we're going to go step touch to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step touch. Together, step, together, last time, and here we go into the jive, go into the jive, go into the jive, go into the jive. Nice, you guys. Let's do that with the music. Awesome job, you guys. All right, so we do this 8 times. Bump, 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 7, 8. The next thing that happens, we are going to turn to our right and we are going to wrap our arms around themselves like this. So here's how you do it. You bring your arms up, bring one over the other, and you just rotate around your arms. And this can be as slow or as fast as you like. You can do it like this, or you can do it like this, all right? Just rotating around. Then you're going to turn the other way. You turn to the left, and you do the same thing this way. Cool? All right, so we finish our jive. Going back a little bit, finish our jive. Here comes the new part. Face this way and you just rotate your arms, then you go to the left, Beautiful. We're almost done, you guys. Let's take it from the beginning. Hand while you do it. And it's kind of fast. So it goes up, down, up. All right? Up, down, up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Up, down, up. After that, we're going to go back to the jive. A little bit of jiving. A little bit of jiving. And then we repeat. Up, down, up. All right? So let's take it back a little bit. Let's take it from where we are revolving our hands. So it goes 5, 6, 7, 8. Other way. And now we go up, down, up, jive, jive. Up, down, up, jive, jive. Beautiful. All right, the last thing, we're going to move in a little circle. Up, down, up. And that is the end of the dance. All right, let's go ahead and do that with the music a couple of times. I'll do it once facing you, and then maybe I'll do it once facing away from you, so it might make it a little easier. All right, here we go, friends. As you. It's fun to dance, isn't it?
You see, you're breaking the game, don't be shaking, you're staying alive.
into the dance instead of stopping and posing. If you want, you can just kind of have a little dance off. Get your disco on, show your moves. All right, we're now going to do a cool down. It is very important after you dance to go ahead and breathe into your muscles, slow your breath, kind of regroup, right? It kind of gets you focused for the rest of the day. All right, so just go ahead and follow me for our cool down, friends.
Started out as a whisper, turned into a scream, made a beautiful noise, shoulder to shoulder marching in the street. When you're all alone, it's a quiet break, but when you're barely getting into quiet thunder and rain, now we have a choice. I have a voice.
I'm not looking to die. Don't stand in a wasteland, look me in the eye. Stop living a lie and stand up next to me. You better pull my foot from the other with a hand in a hand, holding on to each other. Go on and rejoice, cause you have a voice.
It is clear, you're stronger than you feel. Leaving you alone is for calling out the wrong. From the silence of my sister to the violence of my brother, we can rage against the river, feel the pain of another. I have a voice, and I let it speak for the ones who aren't yet free. It's killing me.
Thank you so much. That is your class. I hope you enjoyed it. Next video will be something different. Hopefully you can explore different kinds of dance. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, friends. Be kind to yourselves.